Baykar General Manager Haluk Bayraktar answered CNN Turk Special News Chief Fulya Öztürk's questions about the KIZILELMA combat unmanned aircraft system at TEKNOFEST 2022 held in Samsun. Bayraktar: We exhibited AKINCI for the first time in 2019 at TEKNOFEST. It is a system that has been exported to four different countries. Now the last point of this technology, its future, is the unmanned warplane. This is our investment for the future. The plane you see here can fly at speeds close to the speed of sound. It can go to very high altitude. Our goal at KIZILELMA is to fly this aircraft in the first quarter of 2023 at the latest. Stating that KIZILELMA can also replace F-16 warplanes, Bayraktar stated that AKINCI TİHA has the capacity to take the load of the F-16 with its load capacity. Bayraktar: The technologies that will make our country and nation strong are the technologies we have developed. The systems that will make our country stronger are the systems we have developed ourselves. My belief is that such systems, the systems developed by our own people, will carry our country forward. Explaining that KIZILELMA will come out in different variants, Bayraktar stated that the system will be equipped with turbofan engine technology. Bayraktar: KIZILELMA can stay in the air for 5 to 6 hours. Total takeoff weight is around 6 tons. It will not be as costly as manned aircraft, and we will be able to produce much more at a lower cost. KIZILELMA has such an important mission. Our country will also achieve this in terms of warplanes. Hopefully, its flight will take place in a short time. Bayraktar stated that radar invisibility is an important feature in systems such as KIZILELMA. Works are being carried out at KIZILELMA on radar invisibility. Radar invisibility is an important feature. In order to reduce the radar cross-sectional area, the ammunition is taken into the hull. We are working in this area. We're working on invisibility-oriented geometries. There are nationally developed cruise missiles. Before they see us, we will have the opportunity to neutralize them with national cruise missiles. This flying prototype, this plane will take flight. After that, we will start mass production. We expect the serial production to start within 2 years at the latest.